Hey, this is John Endriss. I got a video on prayer for you. I want you to check it out. See if you can spot the problem with it. All right. All right. Got a few minutes to spare here. And you know what they say. Better pray before you start the day. Okay. Dear God. Dear Father. Something holier. Jehovah. Hallowed be your name. Thanks for all the good stuff in my life. I have everything I need. A house, a car, a washing machine, my Snuggie, and my large 52-inch flat screen TV. I wonder what's on TV tonight. Oh yeah, it's American Idol! I know if I got on that show, I could win it all. I could sing something from Tina Turner. What's love got to do with it? Got to do with it? Oh, back praying. Thanks God for taking care of me. I'm healthy, strong, and good looking. Except my hair, it's getting long. I really should get it cut. Nah, I look good with it shaggy. Plus, I save money by not cutting it. Oh, speaking of money, God, I could use some help with finances. I know you've taken care of all my needs, but it's kind of tight right now. Some of my clothes are wearing out, and I'd like to get some new ones. And I really want to buy one of those new iPads. But they don't have them available anywhere in town. I think I saw some on Craigslist, though. Oh, look at the time. I gotta wrap this up before my Zumba class. God, help me to be good. Help others who aren't doing so good. And make all the bad people out there good. Yeah. Amen. Hey, I got a quote from Tori's book, How to Pray for You. He says, much of our modern prayer has no power in it because there is no heart in it. We rush into God's presence, run through a string of petitions, jump up, go out, and if anyone should ask us an hour afterward what we prayed, oftentimes we couldn't tell. Spend some quality time with God today, not just babbling, but listening first, and then speaking carefully from the heart.